Adelaide's weather update, brought to you by...
Thanks, Mum. Hello again. Winter's back as three fronts head our way, one after the other. On local waters, a strong wind warning is current, with winds turning westerly 20 to 30 knots and then easing in the afternoon. Seas 2 metres should ease later as well. In the city tomorrow, it'll be cool to cold with showers easing during the afternoon, though small hail is still possible, up to 15. Looking ahead, fairly cool with not much blue sky and daily showers.